Oh shoot, we are on. All right, so this time, it's a new day. I'm not testing out or trying to figure out these reels. I'm actually gonna be down here fishing. I see how deep this is now. It's not deep at all. I can see the bottom right here. All right, so let's not waste any time. I want to try the Whopper Plopper and make sure this is a scorpion because I got it already set up for that. Nope, Aldi. That's going to be for... the great hunting, the bigger jerk baits. These lined up. Wait. Can't believe I dropped this rod and broke it. And now those guys over there in Japan on eBay want extreme amount of money for. One of these rods. I put it at the very bottom thinking I wasn't going to use them. Sure did. I'm gonna go with the bone. Kinda wanted to go with the monkey butt, but I'll go with bone. Huh? Underhand pitch. Here's my issue with Whopper Plopper. I can't commit to it. It's my only issue. My only issue. Is there a proper way to use this? Some people say burn it. Some people skip basically what I'm doing to make it flutter more. Some people just reel it in. So downfall is it's top water right now, all these leaves. Oh, he broke my line. Dang, he snapped that 10-pound test like it was nothing. There he is.